when life gives you spoolless filament, you just 3D print your own. What do you think? Should I make it a simple design or go fancy with some patterns? For now, I'll stick to the basics. Gotta get that filament printing ASAP. Missing a spool could lead to this, but hey, problem solved, and it looks kinda cool too.